AD divided by 3. 8 is not less than 3. Therefore, with 8, 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 9 is greater than 8. Therefore, no. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. 6 is not greater than 8. And 6 is the closest. Therefore, yes. 8 minus 6 is 2. 0. Now, with 20. 3 multiplied by 7 is 21. No. 3 multiplied by 6 is 18. Yes. 20 minus 18 is 2. There is no number that goes down. Therefore, finish. Therefore, 2 quotient 26.